we need to demand that someone give us some answers. What are they spraying in the sky? And why?
What's really going on up there? A story that will make you wonder. Tuesday at 11 on News 10.